Hey, Gemini. This is your December 2018 monthly reading here now. Okay, so Gemini, let's see what's going on for you for the month of December. I feel a lot of you Geminis are having to communicate your truth more often to people. I feel like a lot of you are really, really, really opening up and telling people how you really feel. And a lot of times, you know, you may not be seeing things clearly, but you still speak on what you feel because that's just how you're feeling right now. Just, you know, whatever may be the issue of your heart, you're going to speak it. Whatever issue you may have, you're going to speak it. It's like you're not biting your tongue in the month of December, Gemini. And these are just some messages that's coming through. A lot of Geminis will have a little heartbreak. But I feel like this is all going to be for your highest good anyhow. Because I feel like a lot of you are leaving situations that do not serve your highest good. Whether it be career. Whether it be letting go of an old way of thinking. It could be a relationship as well. But you're willing to release this. And because of this releasing, you're also releasing everything that's on your heart and in your mind to say. Like, you're not really holding back anymore. Like, you may have held back in the past, especially, you know, not trying to make situations worse or, you know, just not trying to go there with people or certain situations. But now it's like, you don't care. And this is, like, a really good place to be in. Like, you're not holding it in anymore. So, let's see what messages come through for Gemini for December 2018. Connect myself to Mother Earth. Connect myself to Source. Clear my energy of all negative energy. Become a clear channel. The messages come through clearly for Gemini, the guidance, insight, healing, whatever you have to offer. As the Archangel Michael, cut any cords of attachment and just be right there by my side. Archangel Raphael, the Most Highs, my ancestors, guys, just all the divine beingness that exists. For my highest good and for the highest good of Gemini. Thank you. I appreciate you. All right, let's see. Gemini, what messages come up for you? I'm a flu. Ah, that's what's up. So, the underlying energy for this month, Gemini, is self-love. A lot of you, Gemini, are taking an extra step when it comes to what you feel is right for you. You know, you're not holding anything back anymore when it comes to you. Even in the field of expressing yourself, telling your truth. You know, a lot of times I feel like you may have had to bite your tongue and, you know, in a sense, try to keep peace between situations, but that didn't feel good. That didn't feel good at all. So now it's like you're just doing what you have to do to be okay, to have balance within yourself. You're even taking some time out for you, where you may have had, you know, a lot of people around you, or, you know, hectic situations where you're constantly moving and on the go, or even a lot of work-related communication. It's like, where you are now, Gemini, a lot of you may be in mental exhaustion. It's just going to take time for yourself. A lot of you may even take a vacation in the month of December, which makes sense because it is, you know, the holiday season. But you're just going to take time for you. And you're going to do things that ease your heart. You're going to start laughing again. I feel like a lot of Geminis may have not been laughing, you know, as much as, you know, certain situations warranted, you know. My ears just popped. This is 44 home. I feel with this card, the universe is offering an opportunity, and I would say an opportunity only because, you know, it's up to you to take that opportunity or not. It's up to you to take the opportunity. I feel like it will be presented, but it's going to be some shifts when it comes to a home space. When it comes to what is familiar to you, like certain things are leaving out of your sphere, your reality. Certain things are leaving out of your reality. You could be relocating. But with this reshifting of energy to what feels like home to you, what is home to you, like, even if it is just like moving furniture around, I just feel like it's going to be movement when it comes to what is home to you. It could be a physical home. It could be what feels familiar. But it's going to be like some movement. Like certain things are going to be shifted for you. It might not necessarily leave your home sphere, but it's going to be a reshifting. And this is like breaking up the energy because I feel like certain things became very stagnant for you. A lot of things have become stagnant for you, meaning like, you know, monogamous. There you go. It's just like you're breaking out of routine for the month of December. Even when it comes to the way that you operate, Gemini, you're going to shift some things. Certain things, you know, you're going to do or you're going to say that you normally wouldn't do or say. This is your transformation. In the month of December, I feel like you're not going to see certain things the way that you used to see them. And I feel like this is like the theme for all zodiac signs. Like where we are in evolution, the way that, you know, the cosmos are aligned. Like a lot of people are just seeing everything for what it is and seeing the truth for situations. But with you, Gemini, this is going to be a transformation. This is going to be like a whole new way of being for you, where you may have behaved a certain type of way in certain situations or with certain people, you know, what may be triggers to you, or, you know, even if you're in a emotional state with the shifting of things in your home sector, what may feel like home to you, you're gonna start seeing things differently. And what falls away, you're gonna know it's for your highest good, because immediately you're gonna have things come back to you. And then I feel like your ancestors or divine beings are around you at this time, and they're very, very well maybe someone who represents a feminine energy, or someone who who's very intuitive, that's right there with you, Gemini, helping to be a part of this transformation just by the energy synergy. Maybe like someone of a high priestess status, or even someone who may be strength for you. I feel like you have a lot of supporting elements around you to help with this transformation, even the way that you think and feel. With these supporting energies around you, it's offering you healing. This is healing energy. The month of December, the way that things are shifting, the way that things are starting to flow, the direction that things are starting to flow in now, this is the opportunity to heal. And you may not necessarily see it as healing at first, but one day you're going to wake up and be like, dang, I feel different. Or, you know, things are different now. Like, I don't even see certain people or certain situations the same anymore. You know, it's like you're getting a, a renewed vision, you know, you're getting a renewed vision. This is going to be a new beginning for you. A huge new beginning, which offers you a lot of prosperity. I feel like certain beliefs or certain behaviors kind of kept you in a loop of things, and like you were hitting walls and not knowing why you were hitting walls when it comes to like how things may operate for you. I know that may sound kind of confusing, but it was like an energetic block that was going on that actually kept you away from your prosperity. But with this change of perspective, like, this prosperity is coming in for you. Once again, you still have this transformation. A lot of transformation. We have here,
hey, Mama.
Reunion of souls. Someone's coming back, Gemini, to offer an apology, to offer a thank you. Someone that you haven't seen for a while. For some of you, Gemini, it may be someone that you least expect. It's someone that you know, but it's someone that you least expect. For other Geminis, I feel like it's somebody that you've really been trying to come to a truce with, or somebody that, you know, there's tension between. But because of this change of perspective and the prosperity that's coming in for you, prosperity doesn't necessarily have anything to do with it, but it does, because this prosperity includes the healing of relationships as well. So it's like you're drawing everything to you, Gemini. That's what they saying. Like, the lady saying, all I want to do is drive back home to you. So that could be a message for somebody. Go to sleep, man. There is a school of thought that says before our soul came to earth, we make contracts or agreements with other souls. At one point in time, we appear in each other's lives to assist those involved in learning a lesson, being a catalyst for needed change, or to share in profound joy. When a person comes into your life to teach you a lesson, no matter the human form, no matter the human experience, this agreement is based in love. The human experience may have been painful and extremely challenging. Acknowledge the depth of love needed for this contract to take place and then let them go. The experience may have been profoundly moving, but ended abruptly and without reason. Again, be grateful and move on. Cherish the lesson and move forward in your life the way it was meant to be. Alternatively, this card signifies a profound soulmate relationship, whether it be between lovers, friends, or parents and children. Cherish the gift given. So some of you may be coming back in contact with a soulmate that, you know, disappeared on you. But know that it was all in love, everything that was happening, because you're loving yourself this month, Gemini. When you are love, you attract love to you. So you've been missing love in your life as of lately. Know that the month of December offers you an opportunity to experience love, a reunion with someone. And it may be someone you least expect. Okay, let's see what further messages Spirit has for Gemini for December 2018. Trust your stuff and partners. So look, something is going on with your partner, Gemini. I feel like you're allowing yourself to be seen here. You know, you're allowing yourself to be transparent. When you become authentic, you make yourself a lot more attractive. Someone's attracted to you, Gemini. This is someone who's going to be very important in your life. You're attracting a lot of things to you because of this new profound way of thinking. Of you being authentically yourself and speaking your truth. Opening your heart and communicating exactly how you feel. The more you do this, Gemini, the more you become clear. I feel like you're the type of person that has to vent, you know, or just really speak your truth. Because the moment that you hold anything in, I just feel like this is not a good, it's not good for you. But this month, you are shining, you are beautiful, you are attracting things and people to you. For deeper meaning, we're gonna just read from the book, but you know, this is intuitive, so gotta go with what I'm being led to say and feel and see and hear and know. Oh, okay, so peacock. Stretch yourself. Beauty, confidence, foresight, clairvoyance. Peacock is completely aware of his beauty and wants you to work on believing that you too are beautiful inside and out. Peacock believes that you have lost confidence with your inner and outer appearance. Oftentimes, to gain the confidence you have, to fake it, to make it. And it is then that you push yourself in a vibration which is true self. Peacock may have come into your life to show you or I'm sorry, life to show that you are coming into a new spiritual growth path. It may be time to begin working on becoming a certified Reiki master or quantum touch, or possibly take a tarot or meditation class. If you are feeling less than beautiful, embrace Peacock and allow him to help you stretch your stuff. And this is, what are those, seahorses? Partners. Lovers, partners, foundation, balance, relationship, safety. If you've chosen seahorse, this is a time for you to look closely at the relationships around you. If you are currently with a love partner, it's time for you to rekindle your passion and explore new ways to build on your foundation. Safety and security is important for you, and seahorse offers protection, love, and safety so that you can continue on your journey. If you are single, it is very important for you to restore the balance that is missing within you in order to attract the right person. Like attracts like. Be the type of person that you want to be in your life. Unlike humans, it is the male seahorse that carries the babies. This card could signify that there's an imbalance between the female and male partnership in which a realignment must take place. This could be with the workplace or a love relationship. If you are thinking of beginning your own business, this is a wonderful time, but you must not go it alone. A partner is needed to help with the balance. You may be a creative type. You will then need someone to ground you with regards to finances or vice versa. There is also a message that a loved one, male energy, who has crossed over is coming through. A message of love and peace. Ancient Europeans believe that seahorses carry the soul of deceased sailors to the underworld. Seahorses offer the sailors, male energy, protection on their journey as they went to meet their destiny. It is now time for you to embrace your destiny. So I just want to say here, we are at the time of year where it is winter, and winter represents to me the underworld, where there's a lot more, when the veil is thin, when there's a lot more demonic, you know, negative energy going on. This is a time that we have to protect ourselves. So I love you too, baby. I just want to say, you're being given divine protection, especially if you are a male Gemini. Okay, so I didn't have that was just one of the pop out. I'm gonna take them. We have Angel of New Life. Once again, you have a new beginning. An exciting new chapter in your life is about to unfold. And Angel of Prayer. Ask the universe and the angels for help and guidance. See, this is your divine protection around you. Your ancestors are behind you. So you're not alone in this new beginning. If things are shifting and changing for you, just call on the help of your ancestors and divine beings, whoever, you know, feels right for you. I'm gonna pull your final card, Gemini. I'm gonna take this one. Okay, you have transparency. This is pretty much saying, you know, you're open right now. Be open. This is honest, authentic, genuine, present. So you're gonna be speaking your truth. You're gonna be true to who you are, and that's gonna make you very attractive. That's going to make you very attractive, being open and transparent. And even if you got to be in your feelings, you know, even if you got to communicate certain things and say how you really feel. So you have a lot of new beginnings for you, Gemini, for the month of December. A lot of shifting, a lot of transformation, a lot of healing as well. And someone is returning back to you. So Gemini, I hope that your December is phenomenal, you know, and know that you're protected. Know that there are people in support around you. If you would like to book a personal reading, my information is in the description box below. You can contact me on Facebook. And let me know how this resonates for you. Until next time, thanks, Gemini. Happy December.